So I picked up this Lancardo vintage style rectangular watch from Amazon. It was very, very cheap. Stainless steel back. It is water resistant, but you know, I wouldn't take it in the pool or anything. Just kind of means you can wash your hands. It's from Huao. Now, one thing to notice is that the subdial here is just a fake subdial. It does not move at all. It's just there for looks. And of course, you know, it kind of makes sense because you already have a sweeping second hand. So why would you need that? You know, it's just, it's a very cheap watch, but if they really wanted to make it just a little bit more nicer, they wouldn't have that fake dial. But I assume that they did that because this is very much looking like the Armani, the Emporio. You see that secondhand moves. And the reason that I purchased this is because it's very hard to get a rectangular dial that looks very much like this. And they probably put that fake sub-dial so that they, you know, couldn't get into any copyright issues. I don't know. But it's a pretty good looking look-alike. You know, and I needed to replace this because I was wearing this at work one day. And it's really hard to see. But I ended up scratching the crystal. And I've had this watch for a number of years. I've got this for my 20th anniversary from where I work. I really like this watch. And the reason I kind of noticed that I wanted to stop wearing this completely because I really do like it. It's a very nice, you know, Armani watch. The band, I had it so long that the band was getting really, really worn. And the original band, to replace the original band, was like $52. And you can't buy this watch any longer. They don't produce it anymore. So I decided to just have something cheap. And this band here is a very cheap band. I think the watch was like $9. So if this band starts to deteriorate, then I may replace it with a, you know, better band. But I figured, hey, I bought the watch because it was $9. So why would I want to replace it with a $20 band? It's a fairly decent watch. It came with an extra battery. It came with a soft cloth bag. I use it whenever I go to work and I want to wear a nice watch, but I'm afraid that I might have to do something that I might damage the watch. I take my good watch off and put it in the bag and put it in my pocket or my coat. So this is how it looks on my wrist. Pretty nice. The movable strap here is really, really thin. So I may end up replacing this band or not. I don't know. Like I said, I wanted to buy something cheap. It was like $10. So I may just let this wear out. And it looks like it will probably wear out soon. You know, I don't wear this a lot. I have another Armatron watch that I wear. And I just don't know if I want to keep wearing my nice Armani watch. But as you can see, they're about the same size. So they did a pretty good job of emulating the Armani. So, I don't know. If you guys are interested in looking at this cheap watch, yeah, I've had it for a while. It does keep good time. Setting the time, you know, the dial is kind of loose, but it's decent for the price that you pay. So, all right. Thanks for watching.